Today's art and craft class, we will make a kingfisher, okay, with colors. So let's start. Keep your copy like as a portrait format, okay. From here I'm starting. So this is the pencil drawing of Kingfisher. Now we will color it. So now I am starting to color it, and the color should be bright, okay? So watch it carefully how I am doing. Don't fill with color only, you make like feathers, okay? Thank you. And lastly, the background shade, I'm giving a little bit like this, otherwise it will look blank. Now the kingfisher is ready.